Hello guys, you are welcome to this channel today. You're welcome. Today we're going to be doing Cardi B hair mask. I love it. When I saw it, I never believed that that was Cardi B hair. Okay, when I saw this mask, I said I'm going to try it out. It has been trendy, people has been doing it, so I just want to try it out. I can't be left out, guys. So what we need in this Cardi B hair mask is avocado and black castor oil, and we need mayonnaise, and we need egg. So you need rice too, just that. So simple. So you open the avocado, you open it into your blender. So I put my black castor oil that I make, and now I put more avocado and mayonnaise. So we're going to be breaking egg inside of it. Guys, this mask is so rich and simple. So I put more avocado because I want more on my hair. Okay, so I will just soak the rice because we need the rice water for the spray later. So I just blend it this way. So it has been trending. I said I'm going to do this. I'm going to do it. So after blending it, you pour it in a bowl and just it. You see the way it looks. You stare. So smooth and so soft. I love it. You apply it to your hair. You see this hair is very strong now. So this Cardi B hair mask make it to be softer. Wow. Cardi B, I never know that was your hair. So lovely. So I never know that was your natural hair. So lovely. I pray this help my hair because I'm going to be using it. So you just moisturize it together this way. You put the hair mask this way. You just put it, and depends on the way you want to apply it gradually. So you just add it to your hair, and me, I'm going to be covering it and be leaving it for 30 minutes to 40 minutes since I have nowhere going. So you see the way it's very soft now. So soft. So after 30 minutes, I just wash it up. That is it. I've washed it up and 30 minutes. And my shampoo, and just wash it. And my hair was so soft, and it was so silky. I love the way I felt in my hands when I was washing it. And after washing it, so later I go to the rice I soak. So I add it to my spray bottle. You add the rice to your spray bottle. So I'm just following the Cardi B step. Okay, Cardi B dip some a spray bottle into his rice water. But me, I'm just putting it inside the spray bottle, okay? So you just put it in the spray bottle this way. When you put it in the spray bottle this way, you just cover it. This hair mask is so good. It's so good. You have to try this Cardi B hair mask. This Cardi B hair mask is so good. So now I'm going to spray it all over the rice. I'm not going to be throwing it away. So I'll just spray it all over my hair this way. You just spray it and just spray it, okay? So I use my daughter's hair for it, okay? Because my hair was having a protective star. So I just use my daughter's hair for it. This is my daughter's hair. So it's my daughter hair I use all through because I have a protective style. Cardi B hair mask is so good. Thank you so much, Cardi B. God bless you. Thank you. Share, like, subscribe, please. Thank you all. Love you.